Come on.
Yes.
Being so slow.
Down the Ravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But
oh, it's a bike with reverse? Wow.
Why not?
It throws too much.
It's the world's slowest bike, but reverse.
To provide the services I provide.
Great. Ooh, wow, you can drift like that. I don't know where stairs. Oh my gosh. Come on.
Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
What? Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
Vehicles. Ooh. Vehicles. The Urbis Eagle. Oh, I had to be the Urbis. Fine. Helicopters. Urbis Eagle. Now add any two-handed weapon. Two-handed. The misfortune. Burst file. Assault rifle. Oh, do you want to give all the assault rifle? Burst fire, capture and deliver highest accuracy bolt. You can keep the arrow on someone's head with this thing. I'll get this one. Now add any two. Oh, and. Any two-handed.
Yes, you're getting a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything. And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
Bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking. Rico, you need to liberate the province of Bahia. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Bahia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base. And you're good to go.
area is restricted.
Hey, what's the matter, immediately. Guys?
Wow. That was stupid. Like, do all helicopters explode when you crash into a tree? Not even a tree, it's a shrubbery. Gosh. Okay, come on. Come on.